Hey, it's Dave White with Quad City Safety, here to talk about the Ergodyne Scullers hard hat. That's Scullers with a Z. So what we have here is a new series of hard hats that's come out to the market. And, you know, hard hats can be hard hats, but just wanted to go through this one because this does have some different features in it as it ships from Ergodyne. And as we look at it, one of the first things that is different is it kind of comes with a little bit nicer brow pad as well as kind of a removable cup there here to the head. So it's moisture wicking. So if this thing kind of gets nastier, ickier, you're able to replace that. And again, it's a little bit better padding. And like I, you know, just to reiterate that moisture wicking. So you're going to kind of get, they know a little bit about keeping things cool. So they do a pretty good job on that. It also has a ratchet suspension. So again, easy one-hand adjustment there. And as we can see, you know, it kind of models down and has a lot of padding here. So as it hits, you know, for all day comfort, if this doesn't work, you're not going to be a happy camper. So a decent amount of padding back here, as well as rubberized, so it's not going to slip as much as some of the other harder thermoplastics that are out there. The final thing that's a little bit different is we have these little mounts here and in the back. So they do have lighting features that are able to post there. And while, you know, a hard hat can be a hard hat, they do have some new features in here. They do have this in a vented also that kind of has a slide so you can either vent it or unvent it. But if you're looking for, you know, kind of a heavy duty hard hat that's a little bit different, this might be an option for you.